Yes, I'll let you pull in first.
Okay, so this is just like, I throw it out there and it comes back.
Yeah,
have I got something? No.
No.
What kind of fish do you...
Last time you wanted to let it sit.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
What kind of fish do you use to for bait?
It's like,
cast again? Or?
Yeah, cast again.
Oh, okay.
I just want to let it sit for a bit. Oh, no rush. It's fishing. It's fast time. Kill time.
Okay. Come over you. Yeah. All right. All right. I'm getting this.
It's a real slow-paced thing.
Yeah. How often do you catch a fish?
10 times a day. Sometimes never. Sometimes 4 times a day. It's kind of like, you know, the studio practice. You have to have a rhythm going.
Yeah.
And eventually start to catch on. Find out how far you need to throw your bait.
Oh, okay. Rod.
And it's just a matter of patience.
What kind of fish you've got out here anyway?
Striped bass.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I've heard of people catching 70-pound striped bass in this water.
70 pounds?
Yep. Every year.
How big is a 70-pound fish? Like 4 feet long?
Around 4 feet long, yeah.
I've seen them catch bonitos at Coney Island. They were pretty giant. Than the one I've got. You can really fling it. Is that where the fish are?
Yeah.
Don't they ever come into shore? Not there.
Wait. It was the weirdest thing in the world was that I didn't know even how to show I forgot.
Yeah.
And I walked by and I saw your name. And I went into the show. And then I crossed hallway, a profine is like that tiny part of my parents. We have a profine painting in our living room that I grew up in my entire life. It's like, what the fuck is going on? It's so weird. So it's like, that was kind of what organized it. It was like a coincidence.
And then you both put stuff on paper.
Yeah, it was good. But I think it's very strange for you to write about, like, I find something strange about those two galleries, because they're very unique in their way, you know?
Yeah.
Their rosters.
Well, the guy at the Profine Gallery was like, well, we only really show dead people. It's kind of, that's our focus.
Yeah. McCormick?
McCormick.
Yeah.
Well, someone told me that When I was walking through the gallery, someone said that that's where they always put the wine, in the McCormick Gallery, because it's, like, safer there. Because they'll, like, watch, because they put the wine for, like, the whole building.
Yeah.
And so people go into the McCormick Gallery to get their wine, because, like, the other galleries are kind of wild and young, and, like, they watch their wine a little better there.
Wine is meant to be drank, not to be stared at.
Do people swim in this water?
No. I wouldn't.
Some people eat the fish you catch.
Some do.
Would you eat the people that swim in the water?
The people?
Well, I mean, you know.
You know, it depends. It depends on the day. It's kind of like an inlet.
Yeah.
So,
Oh, eat the fish.
You can get some pretty nasty stuff in there, I guess.
Do you have, how many fish can you get a day?
There's no limit. I don't believe there's a limit on saltwater. But depending on the freshwater location, it's probably like 3 or 4 trouts. Yeah, it's like freshwater.
Oh, for the photo shoot?
Oh, no. I have some, I have to drop some work off.
Oh, cool.
Well, it's a chandelier.
Okay. What'd you make?
It's not mine. Someone else's work.
Is it a work of art or is it a chandelier?
It's a chandelier. Pretty expensive chandelier.
A chandelier maker made a chandelier?
Yes. It's delivering it to its, owner's home.
So wait, so your job is to deliver it?
Yes.
Nice. Okay. Cool. Actually, it's very,
very stimulating.
It's all right.
What are the chances of being struck by lightning?
Well, they're not.
What are you doing in December?
December? I don't know. Why?
I'm planning on going to Miami again for the art fairs.
Oh, for the art fairs. I've never been to any of those.
You should go.
Yeah? Why?
We could go fishing.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So for many years, I've always asked my high school teacher to go fishing.
Was your high school teacher in Florida?
Yeah.
Okay.
And I think this time...
Might be the
time for such thing to happen.
Was your teacher a good fisherman?
You know, he had a boat for a while.
Right.
Probably doesn't have that boat anymore.
Why doesn't he have that boat?
No, time's getting tough and these changes.
You could buy the boat.
I don't need that boat.
We could buy it together.
And have it there. You know, you need a fishing license.
Sail it up
the
license.
Or just drive it up.
Drive it up. What's out there? There's something out there. There's like something floating. Oh, it's a log. That's a log.
Yeah, but I want to go back down to the Arctic, see my family, see my family.
Well, I'd go to see your family and to go fishing.
Yeah.
The Arctic. Did that bird take my bait? Look! Holy shit!
It's a crab.
I caught something!
It's a crab.
Yeah.
It's a crab. Yeah, just bring it in. Just kind of like lift it. Keep lifting it. Wait, hold on. Then hold it for a bit, then hold it. Okay, go down. Wait, stop.
Yeah.
Now, lift it.
Oh.
Put it back in front of me. Really want that crab? There you go.
No, he's got fat.
He doesn't want to come on shore. Oh, that's what I was trying to tell you, though. Like, let him, like, get a little bit hold of it, and then just come up and just yank him back.
Cool.
Wow.
That was something. Caught a crab. Do with the crab anyway. I've never had curry crab. That's great. Good crab. I've caught crabs.
Those kind of crabs.
Not those.
Yeah, the one who said you caught crabs.
That was
what you say.
Yes.
especially around here.
Yeah, especially around here, bro.
So wait, so this is a fly fishing rod that Gaston gave me?
Yes.
But he put a regular surf casting. Because fly fishing rods are like these big round things. Mm-hmm. You fly fish?
No. This, well, it's big, but this is a pretty similar size, but it's just the weight of the line.
Ah.
And
the line is always thick and like floats,
yes,
right?
Yeah, floats, and it's usually like lime green.
Why is it lime green? Is that so the fish will see it?
So yeah, you can see it.
So you can see
water.
It in the water?
Yeah. Right after Miami, I want to go back to Jamaica again.
Yeah.
I actually go fishing.
What kind of fish do you catch in Jamaica?
Snapper, yellowtail snapper, grouper, kingfish. Barracuda? You don't eat barracuda?
No, what's that? It's like a shark.
It's kind of like kingfish.
Not right. What's, is it like bluefish? Kind of rough? Rough fish?
Really rough fish.
Like salty and kind of like thick?
They're all thick. Kingfish is more of like a steak fish.
Oh, it's the same idea, right? I just release it.
Yeah. Move your finger. Yes. Now you
Wow.
See the difference? Lay flat. I want you to hold it.